That's why I'm a huge proponent of hopping, because it's like you don't go to Target or wherever and just buy the first thing. You try it on. You see if it works for your body. Does it work in the climate that you're in? Does it match your skin tone? Like all these things that my generation and newer generations have to think about before we even commit, like dating, all these things. It's like so much has to be on our forefront, and that's exhausting. Just
Yeah.
to think of all the things
Well,
is exhausting.
basically, what you're describing is dating your jobs.
Exactly. Yep.
And the thing about today, you don't have to marry your job.
Yeah.
You know, it's not required because you're more valuable to them than they are to you in
Exactly.
today's society.
Exactly. I remember I was fired from a job. This was my second job out of college. I was a technical writer. So for those who don't know, a technical writer is someone who typically works as a government contractor. So the government will say, we want to commission this big Navy ship or an IT program. And so the technical writer writes the contracts, usually RFP, requests for proposal, to bid and work with whatever government entity. So I hated the job because it didn't fulfill anything creatively or anything. But I went all the way to DC. They had me do a whole test, do fingerprints, all this stuff. And I got fired after I think a week or something because I was sitting in a way, I was sitting cross-legged on a chair.